The bitch had a dirty mind.
Wow. Well, people ask all the time, what's it like when you go back home? Because they see that we do these festivals around the world. And it's an interesting kind of thing because we do travel around the world. You know, we do. We headline in 40 countries. And the thing that's amazing is that I can say this only here. I can't say this about anywhere else, although we have enormous followings around the world, but I can't say this anywhere else. And what I'm about to say is that you're the only people that can actually turn around to some of your friends who gave you shit 30 years ago. Why are you seeing the band in the soap factory? Why are you seeing with the hole in the wall? Why are you going to Snoopy's? And now you can turn around and say, you know that little band that you gave me shit? That little fucking band sold 50 million records, has 38 gold and platinum albums. That little band has done 9,000 shows. That little band headlines 40 countries. That little band is Twisted fucking Sister, and you believed in us when nobody did. We can't say that anywhere else in the world. We have some guests tonight I'd just like to mention. We have the daughter of Mr. A.J. Pirro, Brianna. Come out real quick, take a bow. Are you here? Come out. We love your daddy. Brianna Pirro, everybody! Ain't she cute? Thank you, sweetie. We love your dad. You know, filling in for him is almost impossible, but we did the impossible. We got the man that plays with 75 other bands. including the Beatles, the Stones, Led Zeppelin, The Who, Jimi Hendrix Experience, Cream. Ladies and gentlemen on drums, the one and only Mr. Mike Portnoy, everybody.
Another tri-state boy right there.
Long Island boy and a Twisted Sister fan, fuck them all. And you know, just to lay some more shit out, because I'm just in the mood to straighten out some shit. You know, we got signed in England, you all know the story. The guy who actually signed us is here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Phil Carson, come out, Phil, really quick. Come on out, ladies and gentlemen. This is the guy that actually did it. This is the guy who had the balls and nobody else was gonna do it. This is the guy that did it.
And he signed AC/DC.
And yes. Come on, minor act.
And he signed ABBA, but don't hold that against him.
And you know, so this next song, get ready for this, because it's gonna start with the drums, guys. This next song is from the album that was the album that he signed us, and we did. It was the first one that he did, and actually he was the guy who said, you know, we need a hit single, and then we kind of did this one. Go ahead.
I know the reason.
you're a quadriplegic, I want to see. Oh, fuck. I think I just crossed the line. Turn it down, you say. Only gotta take you with time, and I'm gonna say no.
Looking at my ass.
Fuck. Turn the lights. Turn the lights on these people. Yeah. In the immortal words of Bill Murray in Caddyshack, I don't think the heavy stuff's gonna come down for quite some time. Cinderella. Oh, fuck. Man. It sucks that it's raining, but God bless you, motherfuckers. I'm shitting. Catch it, make a wish. Poof, you're a fairy. Hey, it works. Okay. I don't know what we're doing. Oh, I know what we're doing. Oh,